So overall, I enjoyed my time here in Petrozavodsk. What impressed me the most, or what I was particularly pleased about, was that our teacher was able to deviate from the agenda and create a program in our own spare time that was suitable to help us pass our exam, which we will have back home.